When you create a new document in Google Docs, it uses the default settings for the application. In many cases, this means that the default paper size will be the letter paper size. But not every document that you create will require that specific page size, so you may find yourself looking for a way to change it to legal or some other size. Thank you for tuning in to this video. Today, I'll be teaching you how to change page size in Google Docs. But before we get into the video, please subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Be sure to hit the notification bell so you can be notified when we publish more videos. Don't forget to like the video. It lets YouTube know that content like ours is valuable to others. So let's get started. First, open your document, then click File. Choose Page Setup. Then click Paper Size and select the desired paper size. It may be letter, tabloid, legal, statement, executive, folio, A3, A4, A5, B4, or B5. After selecting your preferred paper size, then click OK. That's it for this video. Thank you so much for watching. If this video has helped you, remember to subscribe, hit the notification bell, and like this video. These videos will also help you. Go ahead and check it out.